In this video, I will show you how you can connect your Trust Wallet to Pancakeswap. Pancakeswap is a decentralized exchange built on the Binance Smart Chain. It is a very fast and inexpensive decentralized exchange compared to another alternative such as UniSwap. Once you are connected with the Pancakeswap in your Trust Wallet, you can buy all these new BEP20 coin built on the Binance Smart Chain. Hello everyone, welcome back to yet another YouTube video. If you are new to my channel, consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. Smash that like button and share this video with others. Without further ado, let's start how to connect your Trust Wallet to Pancakeswap. I assume you already downloaded the Trust Wallet from your App Store. If you haven't already, download the Trust Wallet for your mobile phone. Very important part, if this is your first time setting up your Trust Wallet, you will be given some security key. Your all account control is relying on these keys. Do not take a screenshot or something, but write it down the word and keep them in a safe place. Now when you open your Trust Wallet for the first time, you probably don't have the browser option in your wallet, the one with the four dot. To enable the browser option in your Trust Wallet, go to your mobile browser and type /browser_enable. This will open a pop-up message saying open this page in a Trust. Once you click open, you have a browser enabled in your Trust Wallet. Now you have a browser enabled in your Trust Wallet. If you click to this browser in your Trust Wallet and scroll down a little, you can see popular category. And you can see Pancakeswap is within the popular category. If you click to Pancakeswap for the first time, you will be asked to connect. Click to connect and click to the Trust Wallet. You are instantly connected to your Trust Wallet from Pancakeswap. Now when you are in the Pancakeswap, you will need some BNB Smart Chain balance to buy some BEP20 coin. So how to get the BNB? There are many ways to get the BNB taken coin, but you can buy BNB Smart Chain coin in Binance website, binance.com, in relatively low transaction fee. Once you buy this BNB in a Binance website, let's transfer your BNB to your Trust Wallet. Go to your Trust Wallet, click on the Smart BNB, and select your copy of the receive code. Now go to your BNB website or wallet, click to BNB and click to withdraw. Then paste your address you copy from your Trust Wallet. On the network input, since BNB is built in the Binance Smart Chain, it will automatically recognize which network is your token address based on. On the amount input, you can choose to send all by clicking on the max, or you can write how much you want to send to your Trust Wallet. Your available balance is visible under the amount input area. Once you click to withdraw, there will be some small transaction fee and you will be shown how much you will be charged for this transaction. Click to confirm. If you have a two-factor authentication enabled, Binance will ask you to verify your transaction using SMS and email. Click to send the code and input your code you receive in your SMS and email and withdraw your transaction to your Trust Wallet. It may take few seconds to a minute to receive your BNB. Once you have a BNB in your Trust Wallet, you can purchase new BEP20 token. Keep in mind, when you buy a new token, always copy the address from coinmarketcap.com or coingecko.com. Beware, there are more than 50 coins are launched every day. Please do your own research before investing your money in the market. I hope you learn how to connect your PancakeSwap from your Trust wallet and how to use it to buy some BEP20 coin. If you think this video is useful, please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. Smash that like button and share this video with others. Until then, take care and see you.